Kapuguiga. My name is Frank Loban, and I am from Badu Island. I am the president of the mighty Mulga Tigers Rugby League Football Club. Badu itself is an island situated in the western Torres Strait, 45 kilometers north of Thursday Island. We compete in a league that happens on Thursday Island each year. We travel in boats. Each Saturday or Friday, two TI, as they call it in the local lingo, play a game of rugby league, then jump back in our boats back to Badu Island. We are very passionate about rugby league here in our community. Our community has about 1,000 people in population and about 500 in children who compete as well. We love our football up here. Rugby league brings a lot of benefits to the community. Discipline, passion, determination, and a lot of health and well-being components to young men, women, and children. This community owes a lot to the club of Mulga Tigers. It bonds this community. It makes this community feel as one. It is the team of this island. So let me take you on a journey into being a part of the Mulga Tigers Rugby League Football Club.
Like when you start football from Mulga Grand Tigers pass. You know that now when we play they outside the Buru, walk like them rip there. When the day gets them, all boys looking forward. Matter give me play there, all take over there. TI. Make sure they get there in time for play. But I tell you what, always good news.
Yeah.
Like they win.
Yeah.
And after football, they come all the way back there. Sometimes we just come
all the way for Buru again. Wow. Like, you know.
Sometimes we got some movie that board close to for them to come.
Mm.
Wow.
Wow. And but because they like their football. Wow. Mm.
Like every time when all boys were really looking forward for going to TI for play football.
Wow.
All mother take off. Wow. Board mother talk about football too. That's why he been proper hard for beat, because everybody was together.
And then play everyone go in like together, like, you know, and so
everybody go as a team.
And then another one, you know, good players too.
Mulga Tigers, we first started 1990, and we in 5 years in a row, and if we put Dora Field or them another team up, because Mulga was mainly just our brothers or uncles, and formed one team up from community. It was a community team, and Mulga stands for Mulgrave, and Mr. Late Joe Mayer be president from Grand Tigers for Mulga Tigers, and he was a well respectable person, and a lot of people really respect him. Besides that, football over the Badu, he named after him because of late Joe Mayer. And we were another kind of young side, a lot of young boys. We want to play for the team. And we were really young side,
playing for black and gold. I started in 1989. Then 1995, started coaching Mulga, and was on and off. Also assisting the coming through players, also was coaching for Mulga. I was assisting them, and now I'm still a current coach for Mulga today.
Let's go!
Let's go!
Let's go!
Let's go!
Let's go!
Last 40 minutes, boys.
Challenges. Here at Mulga Tigers Rugby League Football Club, we experience a lot of challenges. As any remote community, indigenous community, some of the challenges we face are the weather, tides, complex reef systems, funds, game time, the price of fuel, the price of accommodation, cultural aspects, and sometimes individual egos of players. In a normal week here at Mulga Tigers Rugby League Football Club, we train, organize logistics, travel to Torres Strait, play a game, and then return to Badu Island. Training 2 times a week, then we have a team meeting on Thursday. Talk about dinghies, fuel, accommodation, and game time.
Putting on the black and gold jersey for me was to uphold legacy old uncle, Lumain, old Bala. I still live on TI and go and watch Mulga Tigers play almost every weekend. Every time in Mulga play, I go watch them play. Grand Tigers and Mulga Tigers. And putting on that black and gold jersey was like, you can't explain that feeling, wanting to play with all the old players before them retired skin, and I got that opportunity to play with them when they were still in their prime. Wow.
There are a lot of benefits that the mighty Mulga Tigers Club give to the community of Badu. For our young men, it gives them a sense of purpose, a sense of pride, health, well-being, gives them structure, gives them a sense of being a part of something. For children, they see the seniors playing like their role models. for the future of rugby league here on Badu Island and for the club of Mulga Tigers. We want to build a strong club. We want to improve our facilities. We want to improve our capacity to function as a club. We want to remain competitive. We want to provide an opportunity for young men and young children to play rugby league each year. One of our primary goals is to ensure that our children have an opportunity to play rugby league. And eventually, if they choose to be a professional rugby league player, an opportunity to compete on the mainland and eventually become an NRL player. Because rugby league is more than a game to us here on Badu Island. It's a part of us. It's who we are. It's our passion. It's our desire. This is our club. The mighty Mulga Tigers Rugby League Football Club. Kai mweso, aweswa.
Experience.